Now here's a first for the Electron, 3D Bomb Alley from Software Invasion. Now I'll come to the 3D aspect in a moment. Firstly, the game itself, which is an air-sea battle. Air-sea battle? As far as I'm aware, an alley is a narrow passageway between buildings. There's no alley in sight here. Your gun's got the free run of the skies, which are filled with enemy planes. So, bizarre choice of title. Having said that, 3D Bomb Alley, not a bad game. You have three lives and the aim is to pick off the planes as they fly towards you before they have time to drop their bombs on you. Their bombs never miss. The 3D feature is interesting, if far too easy to overlook. If you look carefully at the screen, you'll see that the planes and explosions are rendered in pink and green, with the pink slightly offset to the right. Stick on a pair of 3D glasses, and the planes and explosions take on the third dimension. Yes, it does actually work. Weirdest thing though, the only 3D game ever made for the Electron. A unique selling point, in fact. And yet no mention of it, anywhere, on the box, on the instructions, or on the loader.